Hi, I'm Mariangela Da Cunto, and you are watching Earth from Space from the ESA Web TV studios. Today, Copernicus Sentinel-1 takes us over the Bosphorus Strait in Turkey. Separating the Black Sea and the Sea of Marmara, the Bosphorus is the narrow strait that connects Eastern Europe to Western Asia. It is one of the busiest maritime passages in the world, with around 48,000 ships passing through every year. Daily traffic includes international commercial shipping vessels and oil tankers, as well as local fishing and ferries. Ships in the strait can be seen as multicolored dots. Three bridges are also visible spanning the strait and connecting the two continents. The two identical Copernicus Sentinel-1 satellites carry radar instruments which can see through clouds and rain and in the dark to image Earth's surface below. The multi-temporal remote sensing technique combines two or more radar images over the same area to detect changes occurring between acquisitions. This image contains satellite data stitched together from three radar scans acquired in June, July and August 2018. In the far left, the aqua green patches of land show the changes in the fields between the three acquisitions. Turkey's most populous city, Istanbul, can be seen on both sides of the Bosphorus. The city appears in shades of white owing to the stronger reflection of the radar signal from buildings. This contrasts with the black of the inland lakes and the surrounding waters. And that's all for today. From the ESA Web TV studios, I'm Mariangela Da Cunto. Have a nice day.